We love our wife Maureen, there's no debate about that. We like her mother slightly less. This song's about a traditional Christmas in the Roy household. It's called Roy's Mother-in-Law Hell.
One Christmas time the day approached and all was going well, till Maureen rang and told her Roy, my mum's gonna stay for a spell. Oh no, said Roy, you know what happened last year. She pissed herself while sitting on the couch. And then there was the time we went to Malcolm's. She said his wife was fat,
on sherry and gin. She's eaten all the chocolates from the roses tin. Oh no. And there's no tangerines left. When Roy sat down to watch The Great Escape, all you could hear was a Charlotte Church tape. Oh no. And there's no tangerines left. Maureen's mum, oh no, it's Maureen's mum. Maureen's mum, oh no, it's Maureen's mum. Maureen's mum, oh no, it's Maureen's mum. Nowhere to hide, oh yes, nowhere to run. She's got red like a farmer, no sense of charm, oh yeah. The kids think it's weird cause their mum's got a beard, oh yeah. We'll be right back.
She keeps calling me Stan, cause she thinks I'm a little man, oh yeah. I told her he was dead, but she still gets in my bed, oh yeah. Taking my life now. She didn't see the torrential wee-wee lake, and she just went off her tits. And Maureen bumped her like George and Mal. She called her white trash and bugs. But another pale cream made her flirt with George, and she proudly showed him her guts. The tolerance really had shown so far.
It's Maureen's mum.